So let me show you how to create a budget in Microsoft Excel. It's actually pretty easy to use. Now, if you want to download the template, a link is in the description, as well as a link to an Excel course if you're interested in that. So this is what a simple budget can look like in Microsoft Excel. Now, to be able to fill this out for yourself, I recommend you collect some recent pay stubs and bank statements. That's got good data in it for this exercise. So at the top of our budget, we have our income, the money coming in, and at the bottom, we have our expenses, the money going out. And so for our income, because this is monthly, let's imagine that we make $3,000 per month. But also, maybe we have some other side income coming in, which we can put here. Maybe we put that in as $200. That's some side income. And then what we're going to do down below in the expenses is fill out the things that we see on our pay stubs and our bank statements. It could be a combination of taxes, insurance, savings, housing, groceries, and so on. It's going to be different for every person. Now, as you enter information in, like if I put maybe $200 per month in groceries, as you fill this out, it's going to adjust the remainder at the bottom. Now, what you can do is you can remove or add things based on what you need. And there's some extra rows down here just in case you don't have enough space there. Now, as you go through this, just a few tips. It's always a good idea to discuss this with your family. Make sure you're all on the same page. And then remember to save for unexpected events. Things that we don't plan come up, and it's important to have some savings. Another suggestion, maybe you decide to print and post this somewhere in your house, so it gives you motivation to stick to your budget. And then also remember to reevaluate this on a regular basis. Things change, so we got to keep looking at our budget, at least on a periodic basis. Now, as a reminder, a link to the budget template is in the description below. And also, there's a link to an Excel course if you're interested in that.